Greg driving round and round to get the Tesla down to 69% before filming. No, I absolutely do not do this. It just always so happens to be on 69% anytime I film any video, and then all of the comments are,
the Tesla's on 69%, nice.